I mean, I think I'd have to say Teahupo'o is the most magical wave in the world. And I'm, you know, not talking, it's really scary if it's like anything over 8 feet, but man, you paddle out there and it's just like, it feels surreal. The watercolor, the reef, the atmosphere. I would have to say Teahupo'o is just probably be my number one pick.